Alrighty guys, welcome back. So hopefully this will go a bit better than the last one. The last one I did die a bit because, well, I think I died three times to that boss sort of enemy and I died once here. Now, remember what everything we can do guys, don't need to run around. Let's check the sound, sometimes the sound's low. Oh, it's off altogether. Alright guys, we've got to be careful because there are enemies around. Personally, I wish they were just normal enemies, but these guys are much worse. Interesting. They can't get to me. Excuse me? Goodness gracious, he's still alive. I don't really want to hit the damn thing. That was terrible, guys. I could not get a good aim. Anything around here we can swipe? No. No, I don't think I can swap anything. I think it was just saying jump over. Don't know where the phone calls come from, guys. I can't read these guys, there's a lot of access. Alright, here we go. Director. I don't even know where that person is. Down here, maybe. Oh, I get it. It's the color. Okay, that one. Alright, can we get out of here? Just take it nice and easily, guys. As long as I don't run around too much, we should be okay. Administration. That's where we came from, isn't it? Yeah. It looks like it's another administration, looks like where we want to go. Over here should be relatively. So the question is, how do we get there? This way? Not too sure. Where's the game want me to go? Looks like it might be under me, I can't really tell. And the game does not tell me exactly, so that might be the last area. Yes, ma'am. Alright, just looking around. We haven't died yet, guys, but then again, this. Yeah, I think we can go that way. Nice try, dude. No, nothing this direction. Yeah, nice try. I heard you coming, so. Any more? No, that's it, I think. Alright, let's look around what we Could we? Yes, we could. Alright. This looks logical. Okay. Better get my gun out. Don't really have much in the way of bullets, though. I don't know if... I don't know if I'm entering... No, it'd be nice if the game gave me an indicator where the phone was. It's so... Oh, there it is. I don't like the sound of that. The next step. What the hell's the next step in here? This room looks dangerous. Don't want to go too far into it, guys. Nothing here. No weapons. Look at it. Looks like it's a kitchen, guys. Yep, a kitchen. A meeting area. Where are we going? What's this? A computer. The usual. Oh, there's a door, okay. All right, it's locked. I'm missing the ports could be anywhere in this hellhole. More likely on a desk somewhere. Not there. Not there. Aha! Over here. Oh, wait, it's just this stupid thing. Wait, something over here. There we go. Oh, I don't like where this is going. Guys, this place creeps me out. God, I got a feeling there's going to be a lot of zombies attacking me any second now. Oh, what? Hey, wait, there's people at this desk? No, this is something suspicious, guys. I like mannequins. That's creepy. We found one, so we should be able to find two. This is freaking me out. Enjoyable but freaky. Oh wait. That'll definitely be useful. Look next at the chalkboard. Where is the chalkboard? Oh, I don't know what's going on here, guys. This is like flashback to the past. Shit, that scared me. They're attacking! I should be using this though, I shouldn't be wasting it. You know what? I'm not taking no chances. Smash them up. Shit, that scared the crap out of me, guys. I mean, it's kind of supposed to be Call of Duty, not a friggin' horror game. Alright, they're all dead. I knocked them all out, so that's good. I think. Alright. Alright. This mission is scary, guys. It's creeping me out. Our conference room, of course. That'll be over here, wouldn't it? Yeah, there it is. How did I not figure that, guys? It's probably because it's dark. Because I've got a terrible screen, so it doesn't show dark very well. Oh, no, you don't. No. 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 I'm smashing him up, guys. Doesn't matter what I do, they show up. Oh, so that's what they do. So it doesn't matter if I smash them, they still get up. Interesting. They don't get up if I'm facing this direction, if I'm here. So it must be because I'm going to the direction they're telling me to go. Yeah, I smashed them up good. Oh, where is it? Might be around here. I swear to God, it's not feel like a game I want to play. It's supposed to be Call of Duty, guys, not friggin' search and collect. Could be in here. There it is. Oh, no, you don't. Yeah, nice try, pal. Feet, use. That's all of them. Freaking freaky, guys, am I? Alright. There you go. Alright, bullets do nothing to him. Why is things in my way? There you go. I lost him! There he is! I am running around, but I don't know where he is. Maybe I'll just do this to these guys. Knock them on the ground, they won't be a problem. Alright, nope, doesn't matter. You just knock them on the ground, they come back up. Okay. There he is. He's getting broken, guys. Damn it, computers! You're gonna outrun me that easy. Get our gun out, guys, we need them. Ow! That hurts a lot. Okay, he can still hit me even though. How am I gonna beat this guy? Alright, go, 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 go! Ow. Alright, not to do that. I'm telling me I gotta do this all over again. Alright, we've got to do it all over again. Alright, make sure. So each area has an enemy. I already knew there were monsters. I'm not dying to you guys. Oh boy. Ow. Oh shit, it's him. Down we go. Nice try, dude. I'm not stupid, I don't know how to play this. Oh boy, he's gonna follow me, huh? Hey guys. Nope, not killing me. Not killing me. I can still hear him running around, so. There we go, got away from him. Hopefully he... Gotcha! That was intense, guys. Not super hard. Of course. Alright, we're getting out of here, I think. Yeah, so we've done the green one, we've done the yellow one. Now we've got the red one and the blue one. Alright, I think I've got to go down to the machine and put that in. That was intense. Not like they can get me up here, guys. Let's go to the other one. Yeah, I noticed. Get my axe out since our weapons are useless. Oh, okay. At least this one you can tell it's a phone. Oh, gone. Why? This looks like a morgue. No, Jim? Track it down. It has the key card. Who has the key card? No, we're not. Of course. Right, how am I supposed to outrun this thing? I barely have any weapons, guys. I'm not going to be able to beat it. I have no choice. Let's smash my firepower I've got. Is there any weapons in here? I mean, it makes it next to impossible to do anything with him following me every 5 seconds. There's got to be weapons! Good! I need to hide. As long as I can regenerate before he comes back. There you go. Alright, note to self, guys. Make sure you check for ammo and shit before you do the main part of the game. Where is he? Can't be up there. Alright, so I can't leave yet. Good, it means... I don't know where he is. Damn, answer the phone. Alright, I don't know what to do now. It doesn't tell me anything. All I know is it's hiding. I mean, worst thing is it's hiding to a point where I can't even find it. I know it's here. Is there a way to put... Do I have anything that can help me find it? Short answer is no. Don't have any idea how to find it. It's gotta be here. But where? That's a bit small for a tool set. No. Hoping one of those had it. What's this? Moscow? What the hell are you gonna do with Moscow? Alright, I don't know how to call it, guys. I got no idea what we're supposed to do. The game's not telling me anything. So I'm assuming there's something in here I gotta do and I don't know what it is. Alright guys, if you haven't got any ideas what we're supposed to do, I would like to hear them. I've got no idea because it's making no sense. Worst thing is the game doesn't tell me anything, it doesn't tell me where to go, it doesn't even have a reason why it disappears. Money! That's nice, but that's not what we're looking for. We're looking for the creature, guys. I don't know where he's hiding. This game's really sucky at the moment. Yeah, I got no idea. So I can hear the creature running around, but where is he? There must be something else I gotta do, and I just don't know what it is. I'm after you. Anywhere. Come on. Nope, not dealing with you. I'm not dying to them. Right, it's gone again. Could be anywhere. I don't know how I got out of that one, guys. And run. I hate when I get caught behind things. Bye. I know I'm hurt, god damn it. Oh damn it! Got killed. Alright, so I know where he is and I know how to beat him, so. Sounds like I'm halfway through the battle already. Okay, better off continuing it. He's here. There he is. Yep, bye. Yeah, whatever. Here we... Alright. How did I get caught? Right, here's perfect. Yeah, nice try, guys. So all of you is good. I can get you all in a range. Why do I keep getting caught in these things? Bingo. Yeah, it's here somewhere. Run as usual. And I got caught by zombies. Oh, they're really hard to like avoid. Normally I can run away, no problem. I know where we gotta go and I know where he is roughly. Go. Alright, gotta get smarter with this. I keep getting caught behind things like metal and shit. Alright, hopefully this is a charm. Any more? Nope. You're running out of bullet though. Oh yeah, basically the same gun. One. There's probably one here somewhere. No noise this time. It's over here. Yeah, you can attack me, I run. Actually, fuck that, I'm not running, I'm just doing this. Get out the way. Coming through. Thank God, guys, take this. Anywhere where... Oh, thank God. Gotcha! That was intense. That was it, guys. That was hard. Mostly because I can't get cornered up. As long as I don't get cornered up anywhere, it's not that hard. Yeah, yeah, keep your pants on, I know. It's up here somewhere. Perfect. We've got one to go, guys, and we'll be doing done in the next video. We'll just get back to the main area. I don't know what the hell is with this area. It's so freaking haunted. Alright, we're down here. Can't lift him. Okay, guys. Now that we've done that. Which one did we do? Oh, shit. I don't remember which one we were just done. Oh, it's a joint project. That's right. So we can turn around. Yeah, guys. I think we'll do this in the next episode. Hopefully, next episode, guys, we'll have this area beaten. I haven't died a lot in this game. I mean, a few times I did there and there, but definitely better playing better than I usually do. I mean, I'm lenient to a few deaths. Usually, if I'm spending too much time dying and doing the same thing, then I'll probably edit it out. But for the most part, I don't think it's necessary. Unless it's spending a long time, of course. But other than that, guys, I'm going to finish it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Cheers.